Ever since I was a young sprog, listening to Snoop Dogg, I knew that hip hop already had me in the headlock. Head snowed in my boots up, and I said to remove the leg bones. It's like asking a rasta to cut his dreadlocks. Baggy clothes, I don't give a fuck. A bed room full of cassettes with a set of vinyl decks and a stench of pop. We drenched mics a lot, but wasn't really saying much. Just a local thing, no one out of town was playing us. So I stepped it up and learned how to mix a master. This lazy bastard's transformed into a hard grafter. And now I'm after greener pastures, never bastards been rough. But who said, just got a man up and stand up. I've had enough of these fake fucks that steal our culture. I swoop down on these clowns like a fucking vulture. But big ups to all the peeps that are doing it proper. Cause communological be killing mics and they can't stop. We work till we drop, they're reversing their plot. Verses that hit the spot non-stop. This is hip hop. It's a way of life, didn't happen overnight. Every single day I write non-stop. This is hip hop. We work till we drop, they're reversing the clock. Verses that hit the spot non-stop. This is hip hop. It's a way of life, didn't happen overnight. Every single day I write non-stop. This is hip hop.
Pieces of the puzzle come together, form pictures. This is hip hop family, like brothers and sisters. We stick together, it's like a clan amongst the years. Now it's all for one, I'm one for all when we're all here. I love rap and gonna live it 24/7. No, I won't stop until I visit the doors of heaven. And when you hear me knocking, best let me in. Cause I believe I've avoided all seven of your sins. It's music inside that I'm now releasing. I do it for my loved ones, that's my main reason. My children, my family, and everyone in hip hop that's always been backing me. Yep, I rap magically, I'm not doing it casually. I'm trying to make it part of my reality. Getting paid a decent salary. Can anybody handle me as I drop on track to it?
Didn't happen overnight. Every single day I write non-stop. This is hip-hop.